Robert.
Right here.
He's right there.
You've been in the ring with Mikey for 12 rounds. Just your assessment with that. How do you feel he does against Spence if that fight were to come to fruition?
See, Mikey, I've been in the ring with Spence too. You know, he sparred, you know, a few years back when it was amateurs, and Spence always had this type of power, you know, tremendous power, and, you know, but, you know, Mikey has his mind made up, you know, Mikey has his mind made up of going up in weight classes, you know, but, you know, that's what boxing's for. Boxing, you know, champions believe they can take on other champions, so there you have it. You know, I tip my hat out to him. You know, you see him tonight, he's a true champion, true warrior, so. But, you know, Errol Spence, he's a different breed. He's an animal, man.
Did the news of, obviously we all found out earlier this week that Mikey doesn't do sit-ups in camp, did that kind of affect your game plan as far as going, because obviously you were doing some line work earlier, did that?
Yeah, but like I said, man, Mikey had a tremendous game plan, and he stuck to it. You know, I didn't quite work the body enough. You know, I was throwing jabs to the body, but I wasn't working quite enough as I should have been. But, you know, he didn't have the body, but he had the fist.
How good of a punch was that hurt you? Was it a trip down for you?
It was more of a clip shot, you know. A clip shot, you know. That punch didn't hurt me, you know. But he has some power, you know. But that shot.